If IDMe was unable to verify your information, you'll be able to complete the process through a video call. To start the video call verification process, click Verify Identity on a video call. You'll see an overview of the three steps you'll take during this process. You can also view the list of documents eligible for upload on this screen. If you're not ready to upload documents, you can click Save and Return Later. You'll receive an email with a link to complete your identity verification when you're ready. However, if you're ready now, select Get Started. Please take the time to locate your documents. You will need to keep them on hand for the video call. First, confirm the personal information you previously entered, including your social security number. Now you must upload photos of your documents and a selfie. Make sure to upload your documents correctly on your first attempt to avoid delays. IDMe will not call you. You must join the video call to be verified. If you're not ready to upload pictures of your documents, you can click Save and Return Later, and you will receive an email with instructions on how to resume when you're ready. If you're ready now, choose whether to upload two primary documents or one primary and two secondary documents. Here is a list of primary and secondary documents. Then select the appropriate document types from the drop-down list and click Continue. Before uploading, make sure that you are not using photocopied, expired, or ineligible documents. Be careful not to upload the same documents twice. If you're unsure about your documents, visit our help page or watch our document error explainer, as uploading incorrect documents will delay your verification. Please keep your documents on hand for the video call portion. You'll enter your phone number and receive a text message with a secure link. Click the secure link to take photos of your documents. You can also upload photos from your computer. Ensure the information on your documents appears clearly in the picture and that the photo captures all four corners of the document. You'll then take a selfie. Once your documents are uploaded, simply return to your computer, which will automatically proceed to the next step. None of these images will be stored on your phone. Back on your desktop, review and confirm your information by clicking Continue. Note, if you have changed your name, please locate an official name change document, like a marriage certificate, and bring that to the video call. The next screen will appear when a trusted referee is available to assist you. Trusted referees are individuals based in Virginia who have been trained and certified to verify your identity. Before you can join, you'll need to confirm that you have the original ID documents in your possession by clicking the checkbox. If you're not ready for a video call, you can always choose to receive a link to your inbox to join the video call later. If you're ready, you'll click to join video call now and see your wait time. If we are experiencing heavy traffic and you cannot wait, you can exit and return later, and your progress will be saved. The trusted referee will briefly review the photos of your documents. When they're finished with their review, you'll see a Start Video Call Now button. Click that when you're ready. Please allow IDMe to use your camera and microphone so that the trusted referee can communicate with you. You'll present your documents to the trusted referee using your webcam. Once your trusted referee has confirmed that you are the person on the documents, they'll complete your identity verification process. You'll receive a confirmation email with a link to log back in and consent to share your data.